She's got a heart.
It was March 2014. And you wanted homemade nachos. So of course, I was going to impress you with my nacho making talents. 15 minutes later, we were at the hospital. You drove me there to get stitches on my finger. That can of refried beans got the best of me that night. It wasn't my best moment. But you stayed with me. You even bought me a can opener. You don't give up on me, Miss Clenchu. And Lord knows there were a couple of times you probably could have. Good times are here to stay. Everything's going my way.
Every diamond's trying to shine like you. Heaven. So I knew we were meant to be because this one time I was just standing in front of the mirror and I was making these really ugly faces, like twisting my face around, and rather than like question me, you just came right up, joined me, and made even uglier faces. So it's pretty magical when you can find someone whose weirdness like perfectly complements your own. I think that's something really special. I love you, Kevin Ross Oak, and I'm really excited to be your wife.
I vow to never leave your side. I'll take you to every Jimmy Eat World concert I can. And I vow to always make you nachos. I love you deeply, Miss Clenchu. And I'll love you to the day I die. You got me going up.